Got to pull him out, Blue. Well done, Rebecca. Good touch. Hey, what's she supposed to do with that ball in the air? Roll it to her on the feet. There's no one between you and her. Put it on the ground first so she can do something with that. Hey, you guys ready to go? Blue wall, green on, let's go!
Kylie!
Put a ball in Coach Kim, quick! You're gonna put that ball in. Too much time has elapsed. Let's go. Put it in. Freeze right there, gray up, blue one, let's go quick. Nice green, punish blue for not getting on quick enough. I love it. Go ahead, Lulu, put a ball in. Lulu, just put a ball in, please. Good patience on the ball, Rebecca. Well done, Rebecca. Play it. Come on, G, we gotta find you, G. We need you checking that ball. Go. Oh, we gotta find that angle. We gotta find that lane to get you that ball.
You gotta be on your horse. All the way down. First touch, then second touch. Oh god. Come on, come on, come on, where's our target blue? Who's our target blue? Get through, Bridget! Atta girl, Bridget! The tree's right there, girls, in here with me, let's go! Pick up all those cones, quick, pick up all the cones! Turn, cones are behind you. Quick, we got the cones! Real quick, we had some issues with some of the sequences and getting the games going because we weren't all clocked in and ready to go. Can't be. I know we're all close to being having a week off, being on spring break. You guys gotta be ready to go. I can't be reviewing things over and over and over again with the girls. If you don't get it, remove yourself from the game and let other people who are getting it hop in the game. We need to be able to find balls in, get our teammates in behind the other team. Did that happen here? Not as many often as we'd like. We get to the end here. We got our 66 going. We got a one ball from Mira. That was fantastic. We were able to beat me. Very nice of that. Mira got her head up, found the avenue, played a great ball over there. DP was filling in and getting in behind the defense over there. Very well done. There wasn't enough of that. Too often we were just pushing the ball right into the other team instead of possessing the ball and keeping the ball. So we gotta make sure girls, again, we come fast, we're ready to lock and load. You girls understand a little bit. We're also looking to get the ball in behind the other team. So, we'll revisit this, we'll work on this. Nice and done. Hodge, you're in charge of my cones. Molly, you're in charge of Penny.
I have to go do homework,
sorry. Molly, we're going to do a lot of running. A lot of running next week because Penny's on fire.
I'll